I was just thinking, you know, how different my life could be if I'd actually grown up with the right kind of family.
Yeah, Bri, I have that thought sometimes, too.
Oh, hey. Hey yourself.
You, working hard or hardly working? Get up here and find out. Brian, I gotta go.
Hey, you wanna get in the pool?
Oh, I'd love to, but I had active diarrhea 3 days ago.
Oh, it's okay. The lifeguard's totally cool.
Hey, guys. Uh-uh.
Hey, Chris, did you tell everyone the big news?
Well, I got into Orange Julius School today.
That's congratulations, Chris.
Unique.
He said I was lucky I was the only one who applied.
You're being too modest.
He also said they only accept 99% of applicants. Anyway, I've already been fired for touching myself while the hot dog on a stick ladies made lemonade.
That's terrible, Chris.
Okay, that's it. How are you all actually this dumb? I can't even believe I've wasted my intellect living here. I'm saying I'm moving back in with the Hendersons, where I belong.
Yeah, fine, go. And if you think we're just going to sadly watch you walk away, you're wrong, mister. Now get the hell out of here.
Now that there's no dog in the house, we can finally throw gross things in the open bathroom trash.
I've got a bloody Kleenex from when I blew my nose too hard.
Put it in there.
How about bloody toilet paper from wiping too hard?
Everything bloody from everything too hard goes in there.
I'm not proud of this family. All right, well, since Brian's not coming back, I guess you and I should try to develop our own comedic patter.
Guess so.
Oh, hey, can I get some of that pie and Cool Whip?
What did you say?
We can't have pie without Cool Whip.
That's not how you're supposed to say it! You said it weird!
It was just a joke.
Somehow this is at my expense, I know it!
It's my bit, bud.
Oh, you like bits, huh? Well, this is my bit. Wanna ride the Stewie go-round?
Ah! Make it stop!
I can't!
Welcome back to the family, Brian. We're so happy to have you for dinner.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I just assumed that was my seat.
As happy as we are, you've returned to us. You eat down here.
Ugh, this food looks gross.
You know, Brian, we were wondering, what do you think of the name Brian?
What do you mean?
Well, we never had the chance to name you, so we were thinking something a bit more sophisticated. What if we call you Ishmael?
Call me Ishmael?
Ha! Huh. See, honey? I told you he wasn't secretly a stupid alcoholic fraud.
Stop kicking me, Peter!
I'm over here. I found your vibrator and I was holding my thing up next to it.
Chris, what the hell are you doing?
Dad told me to sleep in here.
Sorry, Lois. I just missed having Brian at the foot of the bed, so I asked Chris to do it.
Peter, we had sex 20 minutes ago!
Actually, it was 17 minutes ago. Though, neither of you finished, so technically it's still going.
Okay, that's it. This is no way to live. We need Brian back.
Ha-ha! Roadhouse callback! Roadhouse callback!
I never saw Roadhouse.
It's about kicking!
Hey, thanks for committing a brutal crime for me, Peter. You didn't have to do that.
Look, Brian, I know we ain't as sophisticated or smart or intelligent as them, but you're still our cat, you know? We want you to corn home.
Hey, Joe, what's up?
Peter, I'm afraid you're under arrest for entering another man's home and kicking both he and his wife in the head.
But it was from a movie.
Well, that doesn't make a difference in the eyes of the law.
But I said the name of the movie.
Peter, I'd move away from that as a legal strategy.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
We have. Not guilty. Nobody puts Peter in a corner.
Yay! I lucked out with jury selection. Bird, 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 the bird is the word. Hey, guy behind the counter, the bird is the word. Hey, frightened little child, the bird is the word. Lady on the toilet, the bird is the word. Hey, don't you know about the bird?
Sure, everybody knows that the bird is the word.
Oh, well, a bird, bird, the bird's a word. Oh, well, a bird.
Again, again, I love repetition.